Well, I finally got it. I bought a used mud motor, CKS Mud Skipper, and seems to be nice. That's the old motor right there. It was a Harbor Freight 212cc motor, and then I upgraded it to this 6.5 horse 212cc with electric start, and I put the K&N type filter on the intake, and I'm going to put a new throttle on it too, and there's the battery for it for the electric start. I'm thinking I'm going to like it for duck hunting. I hope so. Well, thank you for watching. Bye.